I came outside to check to see if some of the elderflowers were ready to harvest, and they're everywhere. We're surrounded. They're actually pretty cool. So here's a little bit of information on the cicada's life cycle.